get mad, get money. All right, this your boy Big Fella. Somebody called me with a dope deal, a friend of mine. It's like, I'm about to get rid of this house. I got a renter upstairs. I got a renter downstairs. And that's the house right there. I like to call this the Hustler Startup Kit. $65,000, two apartments. Got a one-bedroom apartment upstairs, a one-bedroom apartment downstairs. I try to get the house. I find out your boy credit is whack. Be all the way real with you. I think I owe Sprint like $400 from a long time ago. But anyway, they messed my credit up. So I wasn't able to qualify for it. But there is no way possible. It ain't no way on God's green earth. There's just no way possible. I can let this deal go by without putting somebody up on it. Let's go explore and see what this is all about. I'm telling you. As a matter of fact, Charlie, tell them about the house.
So this house is a 1935 stone house. It's a duplex. It's got one unit downstairs, one unit upstairs. It's right around 1,100 square feet total. One bedroom, one bath in both units.
You wait a minute right there, Charlie. Let me tell you, we throwing in the furniture. Completely furnished. Right now it's yours, $65,000. We throwing in the pine wood beds, the artwork, all the furniture, the appliances, the home decor. If you like this house, call Charlie Finnip right now. You tell him Big Fella sent you, and he gonna take care of you. This right here is a golden opportunity for anybody ever wanted to get into the real estate game. What I need you to do right now is pick up that phone and call Charlie Fenner. I love you. I know I couldn't qualify for the hustle, but somebody can. Don't get mad. Get money. So I'm outside cry like right now. I want to talk to the experts. I want to find out, what do it really take for me to get you in this house?
I am a real estate agent for Cry Like Realtors.
My name is Michelle Ballard, and I'm a loan officer with Magna Bank.
I specialize in the REO division. That just means foreclosures.
It's a perfect time to buy in this market. Things are starting to pick up.
This house, it's a duplex. It's got one unit downstairs, one unit upstairs, one bedroom, one bath in both units. And you could probably rent them out for about $400 per side. If you do the math, get out a mortgage calculator, which I have right here. Say you put $5,000 down, you're looking at a $60,000 loan, get a 30-year term. I'll just put 4.5% just to shoot a little high.
Rates are absolutely at the lowest we've seen them. Today, you'd be at 3.75, 3.75 around on your interest rate.
And you're looking at a monthly payment of $304 a month.
Your first-time homebuyer programs allow for first-time homebuyers or someone who has not owned a home in the last 3 years to get 100% financing.
You could literally live in the upstairs unit, rent out the bottom unit, and have them pay $400, and you're making, $95 a month.
On a $65,000 loan amount, you have to have a 620 credit score. Your debt-to-income ratio cannot exceed 45%.
So if you were to put a renter in both of them, you'd be looking at, a profit of, over $300 a month, which is not too bad.
Player.
It's a perfect time to buy in this market.
If you're a young entrepreneur, young hustler with the will to get money out here in these streets, this is a blessing for you. I need you to give my man Charlie a call. You tell him Big Fella sent you. Somebody could benefit from this, even if I can't. So y'all be easy, be blessed, and get your hustle on. Don't get mad, get money.